Hello, I'm your host, the Chicken Man with GKG Poultry. I'm here with a poultry breed analysis starring the Cochin. These chickens are thought to originate from a region in Vietnam called Cochin, China. Some of the first exported Cochins were gifted to Queen Victoria, where she kept them in the royal poultry yard. In Europe, the Cochin is known as the Perkin. This is a dual-purpose Asiatic breed that comes in both standard size and bantam. They have a bright red single comb accompanied with loose downy feathers that come in many color varieties that range from buff to barred. These downy feathers make the Cochin winter hardy, although they can stand the heat. One of the most distinguishable traits of the Cochin is its round tail and long feathers on its legs. Like the Silky, they are very broody and make good mothers. The Cochin is very popular in shows because of its docile nature. Cochin hens lay a medium to large light brown egg. With good foraging ability, the Cochin makes a great starting breed for the beginning homesteader or the seasoned poultry grower looking for something new. I personally love my Cochins. If I could only keep one breed, I would probably keep the Cochin. I keep my Cochins in a portable pen that I move around the edge of my garden, and on occasion, let them in the garden. It fascinates me that between all the breeds that I raise and have raised in the past, my Cochins are the ones that don't let me down as layers. Even when my Leghorns and Black Stars aren't laying, I will still get an egg or two out of the Cochins. All in all, this breed will do the job as a layer and a pet, and I would recommend it to anyone looking for a new breed of chicken. That wraps it up. If you have any questions or want to suggest a breed, leave it in the comment section. Goodbye.